like, there's 250 people listening to our conversation, and like,
oh yeah, you're streaming.
Yeah. I am. I don't know what to do with them though. What do I do?
Great. So what you do is you want to build a meat factory.
Right, so I'll just take everyone. Let me just take them. Well, what about the meat factory? Hang on. Well, I don't have a meat factory, but I have, go on. You walk me through it and I'll execute.
No, see, like, you need, like, a whole factory, and then you move everyone to that factory.
Okay.
And you can, like,
okay.
I don't know if you fit everyone into a room.
I know what to do.
Then if you got like a big enough steel plate that just kind of like slowly goes down, can like I don't know, so, can ground them up. That's so how you make food. Oh no.
All right. So.
Oh no.
Oh, guys. Guys, he's taking us, guys. And this time you're coming too. Oh, please. Okay, so, just ignore him. He's...
Oh, no.
So, go on, I've got them. I've got the audience. I've got everyone. So, do I put them in the machine yet?
Yes.
Okay, well, let me... Let me just get the equipment ready. The vital components of the machine.
I'm like tilt my head, just like I'm watching your video on the stream. It's like a little bit delayed, and it's all horizontal. I'm just kind of like okay. Step is like after everybody is like ground up into meat, right? Nice lovely ground meat. You want to cook that?
Alright. This is the microwave. Okay, I think that cooked. What do I do now?
What?
What do I do now? I've cooked them.
See, I didn't think this far. Right. Okay. Right, okay,
I know what to do.
Right. Okay,
So I've got them here. Can I eat them?
I mean, you could probably do that. This is not heaven, not even hell, this is Fenna. That was one of the comments. Oh no.